The Republic of Angkor has fallen.
The use of star-killing weapons has wiped out trillions of lives.
With new emergency powers, the custodians have rallied remaining forces.
Now is the time. We strike back at the heart of darkness and avenge the fallen.
Nearly half the galaxy has been destroyed.
Our spies report that the Kalthorians have breached the void between our plane and the next.
The engine is nearly complete. With it, the entire galaxy will be destroyed unless we stop them now.
Several years after this war began, the conflict has come to an end, in large part due to the quick thinking and fast leadership of the custodians who...
The galaxy is safe once more, with trillions celebrating in their home systems and...
Months after the conflict, the custodians have not returned to power.
The time to transition out of power has come.
No, it has not. Right now is a time to rebuild and ensure that no empire becomes as powerful as those that nearly wiped out the galaxy.
Several empires have accused the custodians of constructing spy networks to learn more about the interior world.
These are shameless accusations, and we will not stand for them.
Galactic Council is torn. Many defend the custodians.
Without their leadership, we would have been destroyed. We owe it to them to trust.
We don't owe them indefinite power.
It has become clear that drastic measures must be taken to ensure the stability of our galaxy. Today, the Galactic Council is dissolved, and in its place we shall form the Galactic Imperium.
Preposterous! We refuse to let that happen!
Chaos erupts in the Council chambers as...
A rebellion has formed to oppose the Galactic Imperium.